your SoCal Chevy dealer's sports update.
I'm Jill Arlington with a look at the day in sports. Todd Gurley had more than 200 total yards in the Rams' 35-30 victory over the Cowboys. Meanwhile, the Chargers lost to the Eagles 26-24, and the Raiders lost to the Broncos 16-10. Thanks for checking in to the Sports Report.
For more sports updates, go to KCAL9.com and stay tuned for KCAL 9 News.
Welcome to Family Feud, everybody!
Weeknights at 6 and 6:30 on KCAL 9.
Weather on the go. Download the new CBS LA weather app now.
Live from the broadcast center in Los Angeles, this is KCAL 9 News at 8.
Now at 8, free after nearly a decade in prison, O.J. Simpson is out, released in the middle of the night.
And in broad daylight, a thief caught on camera stealing a woman's purse while she's pumping gas. She didn't even notice. Tonight, the warning she has for others.
Plus, passengers headed to LAX on an Air France flight are finally home after their plane experienced an engine blowout. We'll have their emotional stories tonight. Good evening, everybody. I'm Elsa Ramon.
And I'm Peter Daut. O.J. Simpson is getting his first taste of freedom.
The fallen football star was released from a Nevada prison early this morning. And as KCAL 9's Crystal Cruz tells us, O.J.'s exit was outside the media spotlight.